Well, fellow citizen, I'm not suspicious. Are you?
The girl is hiding something from the other one. She has candy in her pocket.
You spotted it! It's spy candy! Because I'm a spy for the Absolute! Whee!
Better not be cursed.
Lord Enver Gortash, the people's man, the gate's protector.
Walk in death.
I know, right?
Yeah!
Send it too soon. There was plenty of dust left to explore.
Oh, come on, Morgan. It's so much better when the story ends openly.
A really poor Tamlin would stick it out. He was a good mason.
Lots of talk about the brilliant future of Baldur's Gate, City of Steel and Justice. No, he mostly avoids that topic. Gazette has a transcript of a conversation with Archduke Eldridge.
What's he got to say for himself?
Lots of talk about the brilliant future of Baldur's Gate.
Don't burn yourself.
Daddy.
No one back home will ever believe this. With haste.
Wits and blades, or wish.
How much farther can I go? Can't risk being in open view. Best be on my way. They should all be running.
You are intruding in the palace of Cazador Zar. Leave now, citizen.
The guard's words are clear, but spoken without thought or intent. Behind her eyes, you see nothing. She's a drone under some magical charm.
Of course. Whatever the master desires. Enter freely, and of your own will.
Something to ask.
The master is pure. His palace must be pure. No stain, no smudge, no taint. Pure.
Thank you. if I do.
Inscription on this bust reads Mordok Salanmir, one of Cazador's ancestors, perhaps?
What's inside?
Amicus anima.
Another guest for the Master's celebration. But you're so late, the doors are sealed. All is underway. We cannot. The Master forbids it. None are to enter, none are to leave. Well, if the Master insists you are to be there, then you must be there. But please, forgive me, I cannot unseal the doors. The Master's kennel keeper, Godi, only he is trusted to open them. If you must find him, he lurks in the kennels below. Now please, I need to prepare. All must be perfect for the Master when he ascends.
Is covered in intricate text, but you can't see anywhere a key might fit. Only a small round hollow engraved with a family crest. Writing means nothing to you. You can't even recognize.
I wonder what the next move is.
Everything must be perfect.
The door is covered in intricate text, but you can't see anywhere a key might fit. Only a small round hollow engraved with a family crest. It's written in archaic Kozhikuren, a rare version of an already obscure language. You can make out enough to recognize an incantation, but the specifics elude you. You can tell you're missing something, though. You spot a reference to the family signet. The indentation is small and features an engraving of the family crest.
Never a dull moment.
The door remains sealed, with naught to see but strange writing and a small hollow. The indentation seems to be the right size and shape to fit a signet ring bearing the family crest.
Tonight we shall see his true form.
At the ready. Let's see what this does.
That door is saturated. I feel so weak. There's necrotic magic at work here.
Should get started.
He's not good.
The corpse remains silent.
Thank you.
across a door. Just like the symbols from that door.
Let's get on with it.
Action, not reaction.
I have such a headache.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Need the hold on.
Don't stop cleaning.
Can't give up now. Still alive, so that's progress.
What am I to do?
Eyes are alert, verging on manic as she bustles about.
Everything's got to be right for the master. Everything's got to be perfect.
Can't slow down.
I can race soon.
Looks like an ambush.
Spotted me, did you? Sharp for a mortal servant. Wait. You are neither spawn nor servant. An intrusive mortal, then. You made a mistake, little thief.
This, mate.
Ah,
All is ash and meat.
There's an inscription on the rim. Looks like the same language as that book from earlier.
Open up.
Mistra has forsaken Gale entirely. A crushing blow. But here's...
So that was Mistra. I'm proud of Gale, though. It takes some man.
Something's on my mind.
I must be busy. Busy, busy, busy. Master might see me. Master might approve.
Form.
door remains sealed. Looking closer, you recognize the writing. It's the same Kozakuran script from the dictionary you found. The ring slots perfectly into place, and the door swings open.
Master not here. You obey me, Master Baber.